Building mini AI lead gen apps is probably the best kept secret in SEO right now. Just to explain what this is, if I search free AI SEO generator, just as an example, what we're seeing on all the top results are these mini tools that are free for people to use that are being used for lead gen. So if I click on, for example, AISEO.com, free SEO analyzer tool, this is a free tool that I can enter a URL and get a result in exchange for my email, most likely. And that's how all of these tools tend to work. Just as an example, I own this app, BlogFox. I have a free YouTube chapter generator here, and this gets me a lot of traffic from Google, from people searching for this. These kind of tools can work for so many different types of industries. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Base44 to quickly make your own free lead gen tools. And I'm going to explain how you can even publish it on the internet and start getting it ranked on Google to get free traffic to your site. The first thing you need to do is go to Base44, and we need to think of what we're going to build. So the prompt we're using is that I want to build a free resume feedback generator site. This would be for, let's say, we have an AI tool that helps college students generate resumes. And we have a lot of more powerful features, but we just want to have a free quick feature to get people into the funnel. So users will upload their resume and get a free analysis. We need to collect the user's email address to use the free tool, so add a pop-up to enter their email to get the free analysis. Then we will do the analysis and show it to them. And then we can add some styling instruction. That's something that Base44 allows us to do. And we're going to go ahead and send it off. Now, the reason that I like using Base44 for something like this is it's a quick little mini tool. Base44 has the backend integrated, and it has AI tools integrated as well. You don't have to worry about connecting to your OpenAI account to add that functionality. You don't have to worry about connecting to a separate database. Everything can all be inside of Base44. And because this is just a quick little mini app, it makes it really easy to do that. Now, while it's generating, I want to talk a little bit about how to get this ranked on Google. So one way of doing it is to buy an exact match domain name. So for example, this is freeairesumegenerator.com. It's actually available right now. So I could buy this domain, host what we're building on this domain. And then now we have our own little mini site with an exact match domain, which is going to give us more likelihood of ranking on Google. Now, this could potentially be a very competitive space already, so you might want to think of some ideas that are a little bit more unique potentially, but you still very well could rank on Google search for this. All right, cool. Looks much better now. And let's see. So land your perfect dream job. It's free. Let's upload an image of a resume and see how well it. So I just uploaded an image of a resume that I got from Google Images. It's processing and okay, cool. It created this whole breakdown, resume score, section breakdown. So the only issue is I can't scroll down. Oh, there we go. Now I can scroll down. It has strengths, areas for improvement, actionable suggestions, and then the ability to download the resume. So I'm going to say this works great. The only issue is we need to collect the user's email before showing the results. And now we see get our free analysis, enter our email to receive the detailed resume feedback. So this is perfect. We would enter that in. Now we're going to be collecting that email address and now process the resume and give us our free result. So this flow is something that you could apply to so many different types of industries and ideas and long tail keywords. And then here we have a user email for the user. We could then build integrations to our email tool like MailChimp or MailerLite, whatever you are using for email, to then get that email to where you need it to be. Then you can just go over here to publish. You can manage domains and actually add a custom domain. So we could buy that domain that we talked about, add it. You do need to be on a paid plan of Base44 to do that. And then you would be able to publish it. And you can also do a security scan and things like that before publishing, just to make sure everything is secure. But this is the basic framework of how you can do this. It's something that I'm going to do even more of as I'm thinking about different ideas that I could do. Base44, I think, is one of the best tools for this because of the fact that it's fully integrated and you don't have to worry about integrating other tools like a database in the back end. So I hope that you enjoyed this. I hope that is giving you ideas of what you can do to get free traffic or very low cost traffic and user leads for your app. If you have any questions at all, leave a comment below. Let me know if you think this is something you would use for your own apps, and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more free content like this. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.